born in Lagos, Nigeria, moving to the U.S. at the age of 12 to play some basketball. 40 siblings back in Nigeria, and when he moved to Florida, he really disconnected with his family and hasn't seen some members of his family in over a decade, and certainly has found a home here in Lexington.